I was an eagle, I would lift.
There's nothing new. So, you can understand why I throw stones. Why I fight people who have two mobile phones. The excuse they gave when one network is not working, what happens? Oh, the story, come on, they're too lame. If only you know what you can do to get it working, okay? We're going to talk a little part of it. Then, how our computers can serve as a... Some days ago, I was having celebrating mass. I saw one little girl come forward. She had an iPad. And I looked at her, and I just imagined my days. Arike, what did you use when you were in primary school? One slate, I mean. By the time you come back from home, from school, you have chalk and all sorts of charcoal on your chest. It's gone. It's gone. Today we have children have iPads, they have Androids, this is their world. To go into their world, you must be ready, okay? To be ready, this is why His Grace, Sister Rita, have told us that we should think about the social media. Okay, look at these children. Was it for Benedict the 16th who said something like, the social media, it's not our own, it's for our children. We are immigrants, they are the citizens. Hello? They are the what? The citizens. Now, if you want to go to another country, you need visa, you need passport. So today, Your Grace, as His Grace has told us, let us learn how to get the visas. Let us prepare our passports so that we can enter the brains of these children. If you want to pass on the sacraments, whatever you want to pass on to them, if you don't have the visa, you don't have the passport, you will talk and they will be looking at you. The other day, I visited my senior sister and the son was looking at us. I went to another priest friend and father said hello and the poor boy was looking at me. My senior sister started getting angry. He's getting you now. Says, welcome, Father. Then my senior sister just got it right that he is not used to handshake. What do they do now?
Knuckle.
Chop. Your Grace, chop knuckle. Chop knuckle. Chop knuckle. This is what is sitting on this. You can't go there now and bring slate. It will not make sense. Chop what? Knuckles. Don't shake them all. They will mope at you. So, in summary, these are going to be the steps by step at which you arrive at this conversation. Sister Rita and I agreed on something. There is a need at some point for us to step this engagement down. What will we need for our own station? What will be appropriate for our parish? What will be suitable for the
Yo, oh, 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 oh